day. I began to share with him that the fact that he was still here was an indication that the situation could be worse. As we began to pray, he got excited and started praising God right there in the parking lot. So if you like him today, I want you to listen to this.
You've been saying that you're tired of going through
days.
Seems like everyone else is blessed for you.
In church on Sunday,
preacher telling you you're going to call me somewhere.
But now you're confused because you
think you're tired, you're confused because you're in it. So you may not have a match
in a gated neighborhood.
In a gated neighborhood.
But you should be grateful because at least
you have.
You're already blessed. So instead of complaining,
you should thank the Lord.